Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you all, my dear children? I hope you all are doing well at your home, and also you all are enjoying your video classes, right? Children, your teacher is back again with the new numbers. Previous class, you had learnt number 15, 16 and 17. Now, let's see after 17, which number comes next. Okay, let's count here. Let's count fishes. This is fish, right? Let's count how many fishes all together here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There are how many altogether fishes here now? 18. Now see what, how to write 18 now? 1 8 makes number 18. 1 8 is 18. There are altogether how many fishes? 18 fish. Now let's count after 18 which number comes. Okay, now let's count the cones here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Now all together how many cones are there? 19. 1, 9 makes number 19. After 18 the next number comes here? 19. All together how many cones here? 19. 1, 9 makes 19, number 19. Now after 19 let's count how many owls are there. After 19 which number comes? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There are how many altogether owls are there? There are 20. How many? 20. 20 owls are there. So 20 makes number 20. 20 makes number 20. Now here how many fishes are there? Here there are altogether 18. After 18 how many cones are there? 19 and after cones how many owls are there? There are 20 owls. So today we learn the number 18, 19, 20.
Children, now let me show you how to write numbers 18, 19 and 20. Okay, 1 and 8 makes 18. 1 and 8 makes 18. 1 and 9 is 19. 1 and 9 is 19. And 20 is 20. 20 is 20. 18, 19, 20. Now look at the screen, children. Let's revise the numbers 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Hope you understood. Practice it daily.
So my dear children, today's class we learn the number 18, 19, 20. So we completed the numbers from 1 to 20, and today we also learn the number names. Okay, O-N-E-1, O-N-E-1, T-W-O-2. See two cherries here. So T-W-O-2, T-H-R-E-E-3, T-H-R-E-E-3. See here three flowers, 1, 2, 3. So T-H-R-E-E-3. Now F-O-U-R-4, F-O-U-R-4. See, now we'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 monkeys. So F-O-U-R-4. F-I-V-E-5, F-I-V-E-5, 5 owls, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So F-I-V-E-5. O-N-E-1, O-N-E-1, T-W-O-2, T-W-O-2, T-H-R-E-E-3, T-H-R-E-E-3, F-O-U-R-4, F-O-U-R-4, F-I-V-E-5, F-I-V-E-5. You have to practice these number names, children. Orally you have to practice. Learn at home these number names, okay, regularly. We'll meet it in the next video. Stay safe. Jazakumullahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, wallah.